Okay, you're live. To our living room for another live concert with Making Memories with Ed Collins. It's Saturday, March 28th, 2020. We are on day 8 of the shelter in place, but March 28th is also National Piano Day. So we're glad you're here to enjoy some fun Ed music, Ed Collins music tonight. Thanks everybody for staying at home and keeping us all safe. We've got our family here watching the concert and our family all across the country as well. We love you all, and stay healthy, everyone. Sit back and have fun tonight.
Hello.
Hello.
All right, I had to figure out a song for Piano Day. So the only one that I know about is It's All Piano. Okay, all the songs we're doing tonight are requested. And this is a song from the 70s when we were all back in school. MacArthur Park. Thank you.
Nice one.
Yeah, that's a good one. Now.
Microphone.
That was a good one. I like that song. And now we have to go to a country song because of, we did one last week. So this is, this was a request, and it was also my father-in-law's, one of his favorite songs ever. Kenny Rogers song.
Lucille. Did you want me to sing?
Sure, you want to sing? Here's a song with no words.
Thank you.
That song was from a movie. These two songs are from a play, from Phantom of the Opera. That wasn't a movie, was it? Phantom?
I don't think so.
It was?
It was a play first.
Okay, it's a movie too.
Thank you.
Okay. Well, here's another one I'm still learning. I can't remember who recorded. This is a song from the 80s, and I can't remember who recorded it, but it's called One Moment in Time.
Whitney Houston.
Okay. Everybody likes Whitney Houston. So we'll go from Whitney Houston to Eagles. Okay, a couple of Frank Sinatra songs, both by request. New York, New York, and then A Better Town. Thank you.
Grillo liked that one. You want it won by Frank.
What?
Grillo won it won by Frank.
Oh, is that right? Well, you got two. Okay, what am I missing here? Oh.
Bert Cummings. Steve and Janie are on.
What?
Steve and Janie are on.
Are they?
Shout out in the microphone.
I almost missed this song. This is a song by one of my favorite recording artists, and I got yelled at for not playing them. So this is called Stand Tall by Burton Cummings. Favorite songs ever. Okay, we are about out of town. Time? Oh no, one for you now. An old Beatles song that Donna requested. Thank you. Okay, we have one more, time for one more, and then our what we've done the last 2 weeks is we'll stop with Don't Stop Believing. This is a very old Beatles song by George Harrison, and it had multiple requests, not the least of which was my oldest daughter. Here comes the sun. Thank you. I hope you all enjoyed it. And as Governor Pritzker keeps telling us, this too shall pass. So do not stop believing.
See you next week.
Yeah, we'll see you next week.
Bye, everyone.
Bye. Gotta get my glasses. Hang on.